Hello everyone, today I'm gonna share to you the 5 ways of how to prevent foodborne diseases at home. Make sure your food is always fresh. Always wash your food before cooking. Make sure that your cooking station is always clean. When cooking food, make sure that it is cooked thoroughly. When preparing food, make sure there are no chemicals nearby. That's it for now. Please subscribe and like and share. Bye! Peace out.